people doing? Welcome, my name is Frag, and this is No Man's Sky. So we are continuing the quest for activated copper stuff. So yeah. This seems big, but probably a whole lot more. Just gonna focus on getting the material, nothing else really. Want to take some time getting everything going here. Or frame, maybe take the. Instead, it will be extremely hot very soon. Be careful with the sentinels, because they are aggressive on this planet. Almost have everything. Yeah, you have everything. Wait a little bit, get some stuff going, and see if we can find some more of that activated copper. Wild, cold, wild, cold, wild. Alright. Alright. I think that's actually where we came from. Oh. To go somewhere else. If you can see some from on top. Stop here, might be able to grab a few storm crystal stuff. Inside, heat up, oh, cool down, actually. Five of these are worth a lot. Not allowed to take these, but try and land here. See if we can find something through here. That one. He has to say. Yeah, well, place of activated copper, so that's good. Seem like a big one. Land right here. Try and get as much as we can before it kills us completely. We'll need quite a bit more, I'll say. It'll just an issue trying to mine on this place. Don't have anything. Anything against that one. So hopefully don't die from it. Take the stuff that we can. There we go. Back into the ship. And try and buy some auto part. Don't need a whole lot more. let's get going. Last little piece right there. We aren't landing right on top of it. Perfect. Be careful now because they are more. Get in here quickly. Need some more metal. Take that and get into the ship again. Almost done. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get up in the air and then quickly get over there. Land on here and then we can leave this hellhole. Let's get in here. Avoid that stuff. Just wanted to get away from that shite. The crystals, I'm not thinking I'm gonna sell because you can use them when we get the stuff that we need. Now we complete this one. We reached 1,000,000. people as the first mission on here. Perfect. Get up by the upgrade for our exosuit. Sprint depleted. Remember correctly, in here, by that. See, we hit a million now, which is quite good. How big is this compared to the other one? Very small. We now hit what we need. Get to the cell station thing and go from there. We'll see. Always take some time with this stuff. Get in here. This one need as much space as possible. This cost. Definitely don't have enough. We need to sell some stuff before we can move our ship over here. Too early. Nope. Just about right. Latino balls. Know that it's stupid to sell some of these things, but. Should be able to call our other ship. don't know what's going on. Why can't I call it? Might have to fly it up here. What's this wolf? To find out about those things. Okay, let's continue. I'm going to fly down, take a ship, fly up again. Should have. We don't have a base computer area right here. So let's just land on this one. Place our computer down so that we know where our ship is. If we cannot get it. Landing sequence. Base computer. Okay, base area. We should be able to warp down to here again if it's necessary. Technology, portable. Get some stuff here. More. Few of different stuff just to make sure that we can get down here again if it's necessary. Need any of that stuff. Nanotubes. go. Now we at least know where our ship is. Should be able to fly up and sell it. I'll change it for something better. Because this we cannot use for anything. A lot of it requires very expensive stuff. So if we at least can get a few hundred thousand out of it, it would be good. I'll sell it. Might as well scrap it. See if we can get the other ship up there as well. Scrap worth 980,000 of this ship. Leave. 900,000 out of that. Might as well, even though the ship isn't coming. Doesn't seem like it. Let's grab it. This is worth, that is bigger. Could actually be worth taking. That's 22 slots. It's 5 slots there. Already have a launch thing. Might as well wait a bit till the stuff that we got. We also got a shit ton of modules, so thermal force panel, fusion cores. See if something else comes in. Because that is 300,000 worth. Ooh. Ah, you aren't allowed to walk. Has 16 slots. It has that thing. It is a fighter. Needs something better like this. Slots. Only 3 more, but it is serious fighter. Copper and condensed carbon is easy to get. And we have a decent fighter ship. We need a better ship as well. Well, at least we have something to begin with. So let's get going. Try the planetary charts stuff. So nothing.
Warning. Threat detected.
What the hell? Oh. Don't know if we can do it. Got some decent stuff here. Now let's use this one. Farouk. Platypus. Definitely needs the rockets. We have copper there, so should be in a good. Resource depot that we need our stuff. So if we can get some copper before we attack it. In order to make those, it'd be really good. Just land right here. Nothing more. found some copper at least. Don't think there's enough here. Needed like 70 or something. I need to reload, I think. I don't know what happened there, but it definitely went wrong. Glitchy stuff. Okay, I have reloaded, so let's see if it goes this time or goes to shite again. If it goes well this time, if it falls through the ground again. Hey. Okay, we have 200. Dense carbon. Any other things that we could take for carbon? That carbon? Pure ferrite. Only some stuff doesn't exist and some stuff does. Okay, we have some condensed carbon over here. Maybe. Condensed carbon. Some stuff up here as well, I think. if we can take this actually. Just remove that. Really just need a whole lot of it. Still need a bit more. It'll take some time getting all the stuff that we need. Should have enough. Don't take too long. Maybe that's enough. I think we might have to just take it in there then. I think this playthrough is broken. I'm confused about this one. confusing. Let's get up and do that thing over there. Took what we need from her. Get up. And just wait a bit. Down to it. There we go. Now we can land over there, and that's it. Mission reached. Now we can get up. Let's get up and get some more of those things that we need. Let's go to that one first. Set it up and all that stuff. Really weird with the carbon stuff and all that. See about getting extra gun as well. There we go. Just needed to activate the whole thing. Okay. Let's get up to the place and get the ones that we need. here or what, the other side? Up here. That I can't remember if it's this one or this one. Or the red ones it isn't. Probably also need to talk to all of these just to get some of the word stuff going. Just to get some help with when we have to do the stuff. Fryer crash shite. Maybe we can get something out of it. Got to sell stuff and my controller is running out of battery. Get over here and sell stuff.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
How much did we get? 2 million again. I would just need a even bigger ship before we install different stuff. Should be able to get there quite soon. Get a whole lot out of it. nothing is there. Just check it out. But with everything that's going on, with all the flaws that has been, I think we have to end it soon. See what we can get out of this. Sweet luck. Let's get the stuff that we need from this. Cobalt for a whole fucking thing. Can't get any more out of it. Nope. Okay. We have to run out of that, but I think I'll just end it here because we are out of time, and then we can continue next time with clearing out this mess, going to the hollow terminus thing. So yeah, my name is Rick, this has been No Man's Sky, and yeah, bye.